The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the United States Championship.
Two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Is going to be. Oh, he's attacking, trying to attack Seth Rollins from behind. But the match even began. The match has started. TLC match. You guys voted for it. Tanner Black taking on Seth Rollins. And it's for the United States Championship. Eric Bischoff was the one who made this match. Originally, Tanner Black thought he was taking on the Million Dollar Champion, Dustin Rhodes. But Eric Bischoff realized that Tanner Black is better than that. This is some silly $1 million title. So therefore, he's fighting for the United States Championship against Seth Rollins here tonight. Look at Tanner Black. What's he going for? He's going for that table. Yes. Now, JR, don't forget, it was only a few weeks ago when Tanner Black and Drew McIntyre fought you in a handicap match from courtesy of Eric Bischoff. Well, I did not forget about that. That's why I told Seth. Before the match started earlier tonight, I told him, go out there and kick his Oklahoma sooner ass. Easy, Jerry. Easy, easy. Oh, what's Tanner Black doing? Jerry's setting up that ladder. That can't be good. Oh, Seth. He's always reaching. He almost thought he had it. Tanner Black says, not tonight. Tanner Black is as mean as they come. Oh, yes, he is tougher than $2 stake. You know, and you gotta give him credit, though, JR. You know, he's been in the WWE for only so long. And yet he's done so much. Now he's part of the Bischoff administration. Oh, what do you expect, King, when you align yourself with a piece of trash like Eric Bischoff? Oh, he knocked his Rollins down. Can he get the championship? Can he get it? But I was saying, that's what happens when you align yourself with a piece of trash like Eric Bischoff. I'm gonna say it, let me say it. That's what happens. You get opportunities and everything because he's his golden boy. Other than that, Tanner Black would not be in this damn match. Oh, what's Tanner Black doing? Jerry's going. Oh no. What's he doing? Yes, Seth Rollins on that ladder. And, oh, he missed. Yes. Tanner Black's elbow hit the ladder.
Back in the ring again.
Hit the ladder, by God Almighty.
Down to the floor.
Oh, he throws him on the outside. Seth Rollins is thrown on the outside by Tanner Black. He's waiting. Tanner Black is smart, Jerry. He's letting Seth, want Seth to come to him. Oh no. He's trying to, what's he doing? He's trying to throw him on the outside. Seth Rollins. Alright, get on the outside. By God Almighty, this match isn't going to be a slobber knocker. Oh, again, Seth Rollins. Why is he the great ring awareness, knowing where he was at all times. Helps Seth right in the ladder. Wham! Throws him right in the back. Look at Tanner Black gloating. By God Almighty. Tanner Black. What's he going for? On the ladder again. Wow! Those Seth Rollins on the steel ladder. By God Almighty. I don't believe what we're witnessing. Oh, it's only a matter of time. Tanner Black almost ready to set the ladder, but he knew Seth Rollins was coming in. He knew it wasn't going to happen just quite yet. No. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Tanner Black's still on the ladder. Tanner, wait. What's going on here? This match is trying to be a good match. Come on. Come on, Seth. Get back in the ring. My God Almighty, get in the ring. Oh, what a Tanner Black with a choke slam by Tanner Black. Oh, my God Almighty. What a slobber knocker. Uh-oh, JR is going for the top. It's got to be over. It's over. No, Seth Rollins is climbing. Seth Rollins is climbing that ladder. Uh-oh. He's going for the black edge. Uh-oh. My God Almighty. Uh-oh. He's going for the curb. Stop. Oh no, he picks him back up. Seth Rollins went for the climb the ladder. Oh no, Seth Rollins was on the outside. Oh no. Uh-oh. What is Tanner Black thinking? Tanner, climb the ladder. What's he doing? Don't know what he's doing. I don't know. He's throwing him on the outside. Oh, he tried to throw him on that ladder. Uh-oh. What's he going for? He goes up. Oh, no. Tanner Black again falls on the ladder. Come on, Seth. Put him through the ladder. Oh, Tanner Black wisely using the gray outside ring awareness to get out of that. That would have been over. If Seth Rollins had put him to that ladder, it would have been over. Oh, what's going on around here? Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, Tanner Black throwing Seth on the outside. Uh-oh. Oh no, Tanner Black has it, and he do it. Oh no, he knew he seen Seth Rollins coming. He knew he wasn't going to be over. Oh, he knocks Seth Rollins down. Wait, Tanner, you could have had the match. What's he doing? I don't know what this may cost him the match. He said it's going for the championship. They continue to fight. My God Almighty. Oh no, Tanner Black throwing Seth against that turnbuckle right on the back of the spine. Oh, he throws him on his back on the ladder. Oh, Tanner Black slowly making his way, climbing up that ladder. Can he do it? Will he be the new United States champion? Will he be the new face of America? Come on, Seth, get up! Oh no. And it's over. No, it can't be. Come on, Seth. Oh, we have a new United States champion. Damn it. My God almighty, damn it.
Simply a case of one get the